show them how Horizon puts the speed in LEGO Speed Champions. I asked the LEGO team to help us, and they provided fact sheets on each Speed Champions racer. Did you know the Senna's unique glass door panels are recreated using a transparent brown 4x4x1 windscreen element placed upside down? I'm not sure how that helps, but it's cool. It's a speed zone this time. You floor it, we'll get the pictures and telemetry shared right across the UK. To recreate the F40's iconic wraparound black line, LEGO Master Builders used side building bracket plates and upside down 1x1 Erling bricks. Sorry, full size PR, I know. But these fact sheets are actually really interesting. Amazing. You can't fake speed like that. Head up to the Falcon Speedway and keep your speed up. I don't want people saying we've used CG or something. Welcome to the Falcon Speedway. Masters, start your building! Hundreds of full-size people.